This is a very nice Art Deco display cabinet in a beautiful walnut finish and dating from around 1920. This cabinet features decorative, inward-hinged glass doors which are complete with the original silvered glazing. In addition, there are two glass shelves providing plenty of display space for your treasured items. The cabinet stands firmly on very striking and robust shaped bracket feet, and is 123 centimeters high by 112 centimeters wide and 30 centimeters deep. Prior to being offered for sale, this cabinet has been fully restored in our own workshops and is in excellent condition, as can be seen from the photographs. This is a good opportunity to acquire a very special piece of Art Deco furniture at the very reasonable price of £1,200. We are happy to ship this cabinet to any destination worldwide, but please request a shipping quotation before buying, as this can often add significantly to the cost. A visit to our North London showroom would be beneficial if you can make it, but if not, take a look at this and our other Art Deco items, all of which may be purchased online. If you have any queries regarding this Art Deco display cabinet, please call us on +44 20 88 09 96 05 or email info@regentantiques.com.